Yes, sir. I just want to take Shahada.
MashaAllah. The sister who asked the question earlier, and I believe you're a Hindu sister?
Yeah, I'm Hindu.
Yes. The sister who asked the earlier question, MashaAllah, Allah gave her hidayat and she wants to accept Islam. I want to ask you, sister, do you believe there is one God?
Yeah, I believe in
God. Do you believe that Almighty God has got no images?
Yes, sir, I believe.
Yes, and you believe that there's no one to worship besides Allah?
Means?
Do you believe that there's no God but Allah?
Yeah, I believe Allah is the greatest.
Do you believe Prophet Muhammad is the last and final messenger of this God?
Yes, I believe.
Inshallah, I'll say in Arabic and you repeat it, sister. Ashadu. I'll say in Arabic and repeat it, sister, slowly.
Okay.
Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abdu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa?
Wa rasu.
Wa rasulu.
Luhu. MashaAllah, sister. Sister, I'll just say the translation. I'll just mention the translation, sister. You just repeated the translation, which will be much more easier. I bear witness.
Say.
What?
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That. There is no God.
That there is no God.
But Allah. And Prophet Muhammad.
Is.
The messenger. And servant of Almighty God.
Servant of Almighty God.
MashaAllah, sister. You are a Muslim. May Allah smile reward you. And may Allah grant you Jannah. And sister, as I mentioned earlier, if you have any question, any queries, please don't feel shy. You can contact the local organizations here. If you have any questions, you can even send an email to our organization, islam@irf.net. We have a ladies wing which takes care of any questions, any queries, any problems you have. And sister, see to it that as you keep on learning whatever about Islam, slowly and steadily. Main thing is iman, believing. The practice keeps on coming slowly and steadily. Whatever you learn, you can ask questions, you can keep on following, and slowly and slowly, inshallah, you can keep on following all the tenets of Islam. Thank you very much, sister.
Sir, is there any organization which can teach me how to pray, how to do all the things?
I'm sure there is an organization, Darul Bir. The organization I know in Dubai, Darul Bir, I'm sure there are lady organizations. And I think their sister Yasmin, who is the wife of my friend Brother Najmuddin, surely sister Yasmin would be somewhere in the ladies' wing. They have a ladies' organization. You can contact the volunteer and inshallah they'll help you out in teaching you how to pray, how to offer salah and the other aspects of Islam. Thank you, sister.